Do you stay up at night worrying about how you'll pay your bills in retirement? With the cost of living skyrocketing and your income staying stagnant or even dropping, it's no wonder so many seniors feel anxious about making ends meet. Between outrageously expensive medications, maintaining your home, keeping the cupboard stocked, and simply enjoying your golden years, every cent counts when you're on a fixed income. The idea of choosing between heat and food, or rationing your pills because you can't afford the prescription refill, is a distressing reality for far too many folks entering their later seasons of life. After working hard and contributing to society for so long, struggling to get by each month seems like an injustice. If this sounds familiar, I have some news that will ease your worries and let you look forward to the future once again. Before diving in, be sure to like this video if you find the information helpful. Hello everyone, I'm so glad you're here today. I have a major announcement to share that will have a significant impact on seniors across Canada. The government has just revealed that GIS and OAS payments will be increasing very soon. Starting in March 2024, the Guaranteed Income Supplement will be raised to provide an amount of $2,100 per month. Additionally, the Old Age Security Pension will increase to $1,200 monthly. With only days remaining in February 2024, this monumental change is right around the corner. The increase in both the Guaranteed Income Supplement, GIS, and the Old Age Security, OAS, payments is nothing short of a lifeline for countless seniors grappling with financial strain. For many older adults, making ends meet has become an increasingly daunting challenge, with the relentless rise in expenses such as housing, medical care, and everyday necessities. With each passing month, the pressure mounts, and every dollar feels like it's stretched to its absolute limit just to cover the basics. But with this welcome boost in income support, there's a glimmer of hope on the horizon. It's a reassuring beacon amid the storm of financial uncertainty, offering tangible relief from the burdens of financial stress. No longer will seniors have to agonize over every penny, wondering how they'll manage to navigate the month ahead. Instead, they can breathe a sigh of relief, knowing that help is on the way, providing a much-needed buffer against the rising tide of expenses. It's a chance to reclaim a sense of stability and security in an increasingly uncertain world, allowing seniors to focus on what truly matters, living their lives with dignity and peace of mind. The additional $300 per month provided by the Boosted Guaranteed Income Supplement, GIS, is more than just a monetary increase. It's a gateway to a world of possibilities for seniors. With this extra financial support, seniors can finally indulge in the small luxuries that enhance their quality of life and bring them joy. Whether it's treating themselves to the occasional meal at their favorite restaurant, addressing long overdue home repairs to create a safer and more comfortable living environment, or delighting in the opportunity to spoil their grandchildren with thoughtful gifts, every dollar goes a long way in making life more fulfilling. Moreover, this newfound flexibility opens the door to pursuing hobbies and interests that may have taken a backseat due to financial constraints. Whether it's painting, gardening, or joining a local community group, seniors can now explore their passions and enrich their lives in ways they never thought possible. Simultaneously, the increase in the Old Age Security, OAS, payments provides a sense of relief from the constant worry of covering basic needs. No longer burdened by the looming specter of financial insecurity, seniors can rest assured knowing that essentials like food, transportation, and medications are within reach. This boost in OAS serves as a lifeline, offering stability and peace of mind in an ever-changing world. It's a testament to the government's commitment to ensuring that seniors can age with dignity and security, free from the pervasive anxieties that often accompany financial hardship. With these increased benefits, seniors can focus on living their lives to the fullest, cherishing each moment, and embracing the newfound freedom that comes with financial stability. Ultimately, the significance of this announcement goes beyond just the immediate financial relief it provides. It serves as a powerful symbol of the government's unwavering dedication to supporting seniors and safeguarding their well-being during their golden years. For far too long, seniors have grappled with the harsh realities of marginalization, loneliness, and poverty, often feeling overlooked and undervalued by society. However, this increase in payments signifies a pivotal moment in the ongoing fight for equity and dignity for all seniors. It's a tangible demonstration of the government's recognition of the invaluable contributions seniors have made to our communities and society as a whole. By prioritizing their financial security and quality of life, the government is taking a crucial step forward in honoring its commitment to ensure that every senior can age with dignity and respect. Moreover, this payment increase represents more than just a boost in income. It's a beacon of hope for a brighter future. It signifies a shift towards a more inclusive and compassionate society, one where seniors are valued, supported, and empowered to live fulfilling lives. It sends a clear message that no senior should have to endure the hardships of financial insecurity or struggle to meet their basic needs. Instead, every senior deserves to enjoy their retirement years with the peace of mind and dignity they rightfully deserve. As we celebrate this milestone, let it serve as a reminder of the progress we've made and the work that still lies ahead. Together, we can continue to advocate for policies and initiatives that ensure a secure and prosperous future for all seniors, reaffirming our commitment to building a society where everyone can thrive, regardless of age or circumstance. Of course, it's fair to be skeptical about the government's motives too. Is this increase truly altruistic? Or does it represent a calculated political move during an election year? Have they gone far enough to address systemic issues like ageism, inadequate pensions, and inflation? While we must acknowledge this progress, we should also continue advocating for the additional reforms needed to create a just society for seniors. Now let's get into the specifics so you can take full advantage of this tremendous opportunity. The increased GIS and OAS payments will be automatically applied to all who are eligible. To qualify for GIS, you must be receiving OAS, have an annual income below $19,248 if single or $24,576 if married, and meet Canadian residency requirements. For OAS, you must be 65 or older and have lived in Canada for at least 10 years after turning 18. The application process is quick and straightforward. You can apply online through your My Service Canada account or by mail. I highly recommend speaking with a representative to ensure you are receiving the full amounts you qualify for. Contact information is in the video description below. Get ready to breathe that sigh of relief when your bank account reflects the extra support. As we wrap up, I hope this news leaves you feeling optimistic and empowered about your financial future. You deserve to live out your golden years in comfort and dignity, not constant financial stress. Please help me spread this exciting announcement by liking, sharing, and subscribing. Together, we can ensure every senior gets the full support they need. Until next time, take care and stay encouraged.